Let's face it, as the temperature starts dropping, it can put a real strain on your day-to-day activities. Something as simple as hopping in your vehicle and heading to your next destination can be quickly interrupted by the sound of a dead battery. Today, we're here to show you what causes that and how to avoid that this winter. Believe it or not, what actually sets your battery up for failure is not so much the cold as it is the summer heat. Batteries can reach up to 140 degrees internally, which allows the water inside of them to evaporate over time. Pick that up without any proper maintenance, no charging in between, maybe a weak alternator, and you have the perfect recipe for a dead battery in the cold. As the temperatures start to drop, that can put a real strain on your vehicle's battery. And what happens over time is the electrochemical reaction that's happening inside of the battery starts to slow down. As that starts to slow down, it lowers the voltage of the battery, in some cases 30 to 60%, which is what leaves you stranded with a dead battery on the side of the road or on your way home trying to get out of work. The best way to mitigate this is by maintaining the vehicle's battery with a tender. For those of you that store your vehicles in the colder months, putting a simple tender on it is gonna be one easy thing you can do to help maintain and keep those chemical reactions going inside of the battery. For those of you looking to get a little bit extra life out of your battery, or those of you that store your vehicles and don't drive them until it gets nice out, consider something like a battery maintainer or battery charger, both of which are available on FCPO.com. Last but not least, if the vehicle has an original battery, more than likely you're gonna see any weaknesses in it in the cold months, even if you drive your car every day. One more thing to consider, and something you can do to avoid this, is changing the oil in your vehicle. As the temperatures drop, the oil can get significantly thicker, and you throw in dirty oil into the mix, and you have the perfect molasses recipe, making your starter work extra hard, which in turn requires way more battery juice. And if you're wondering how you yourself can change your own vehicle's battery, please head over to the FCP Euro YouTube channel, where we have many how-tos on battery replacement, as well as many other DIYs. I hope this video gives you a jump start on your winter and not your vehicle's battery. Thank you for watching. We'll catch you in the next one.